And the drummer that loved you so true.